Foiling and corking champagne. Use the tab to remove the foil of the bottle neatly. Always start with your thumb over the top of the cap and have the bottle pointing away from eyes, paintings, and windows. Undo the cage and hold onto both the cork and the cage for grip. Slowly twist the bottle towards yourself, keeping a steady pace. Pop the cork at an angle to avoid a loud noise.